Manda steamed.
Thank you.
you get her out of the car?
Oh, we sure did. Thanks to you.
No sweat. I mean, did you find the owner?
We're looking for him. His name is Nate.
You're speaking of his car.
But we may have to give up soon.
Give up?
It's scorching. This heat isn't good for you.
I can page him.
Page him?
Yeah, call him on the store's loudspeaker. My break is finished and I'm heading back there now.
Great idea!
Sorry, guys. No one answered the page.
He's probably too embarrassed.
Yeah, who wants to be known as the guy who walked his dog in a boiling hot car?
Hey, there's another way you might find him.
So, how's this work again?
You take this license plate number to the police. They trace it and get Ruby's owner's name and address.
Sugar.
I thought you said Ruby's owner was a guy named Ray.
anything